Hello there, and welcome to the Gulf. My name is John. We've got a decent amount of coin on the table today as we play for skins. Should be an interesting time out there. Let's start this off in style. Put that one right up the middle. What do you say? I think I lost it. Well, that was never going to be good. Alrighty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. Bit of an awkward swing. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. Not an amazing swing. And let's see how this hole goes down for him. Not positive. Could be rough. Could be fairway, though. I don't know, this one could go either way. What will go down here? He's in the sand. This one's rough bound, I think. We're in the deep stuff here. You lost it in the canopy? That's not going to be good. And they're going with the 5 wood. Going to the beach. This is our third shot. Oh, that's off track. Oh.
Okay, back on the fairway. Let's set our sights on that green.
Let's see how he deals with this bunker shot. Okay, here's your fourth. And hopefully he can deal with a little sand shot here. And he's putting this one for birdie. And this putt for his skin. Goes in for the bird. And one skin for our leader today.
Okay, let's put this ball out there.
Oops, that's no good. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway.
Okay, you are in the rough, and just so you know, you are deep down in the rough.
Hopefully this sticks to the fairway. A little off on that approach, but that's okay. This one's your third. Okay, for the save. Ooh, tough break. He's got 16 feet to the cup from here. And he'll get a skin if he drops this. Putt will get him one skin. All right, hopefully next hole someone will pull ahead and then take sole ownership over the lead. I'd like to see that at least. Well, this could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. Well, this tee shot should work. Okay, let's send this little ball on its way. Sweet. He's setting up here. about 160 yards to the pin. Seven iron on display here. They've gone with the six iron on this one. And this one's around 140 yards to the pin. I hope you dialed in a bit of backspin on this one. Nice stroke. We're on the green. Well, this should be fun for him, hitting out of the beach and all. This is a super long putt. No two ways around it. Let's see how you do. And here he goes, putting for par here. And that putt drops. Here's his 6-foot putt. He's got 3 feet to go. And that putt safely in its home. And a three-way tie on that hole, so he's gonna push those skins into the next hole. Five iron on display for this one. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. They're going with the 5-iron here. All right, let's go. Might be flying the green here. Well, it's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. And second shot here on the fourth. Job with that chip shot. Will he make it? He's got a long putt, so could go either way. Right by the hole. And here we go, par putt coming up. Looking pretty good. Nicely done. Let's see what the others do here. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. And that will do. The next hole, 3 skins up for grab after that one. Little less than pure on that swing. Let's put this ball down in the fairway. Well, let's regroup. All right, let's see how he does. Setting up from the long grass here. Let's get on out of this. And through some branchy stuff here.
Well, not the best result there. That was some gnarly stuff you had to hit from, though.
He's hitting out of the beach here now. Let's see what goes down. Setting up here just in the light rough. And we're back in the fairway. Here is their 5-wood. And around 195 yards to the pin for him. Let's see what happens. Going with the hybrid. Bunker bound. And setting up for your fourth stroke here. Maybe this one I'll kick to the left. That should do nicely. All right, let's see how he deals with this beach. He is in the beach. Let's see how he gets out of this one. All right, drop this on in and save your par. Looking really good.
Oh, sometimes you just want to catch a break, eh? Good putt from that distance, though. And here we go. He's putting for the par. Okay, this next putt is for his bogey. And that'll drop. And he's setting up for the bogey putt. And we have a tie for most skins at this point. Not quite sure where this will end up. Okay, let's give it a nice big smash. Not the cleanest swing, but that's all right. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. Okay. Second shot on the sixth. Get to the right, get to the right. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. Well, not the purest of strokes. Well, that one's goodbye. And they're choosing the six iron here.
And here's a 6-iron from them. All right, this putt to win the hole. Nicely done for multiple skins on this one. Very well done. And after that one, you've got 4 skins. All right, and fresh new skin is up for grabs on this hole. Let's get this going. Looking good off the tee. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. Here's a look at their 5-iron. A little too much to the right. Looks like he's setting up here around 135 yards out. Going with the 9-iron. Okay, this one might be a bit long. And here's our second shot on the 7th. Nice approach. Well, this is definitely in the sand.
Let's see what goes down for him. All right, this putt for the skin.
Yeah, I could do that.
And he's got around 4 feet to go here. He's got 4 feet to the cup from here. He's got a 4-footer to deal with here. And a nice putt. And just drop this putt to carry the hole. Nicely done. That's going to carry the hole, and maybe you can cash in on that next hole. And nothing much to talk about on that hole. No scores changing. We're just going to carry over to the next hole. And as you tee off, we've got a par 3. This approach is heading right at the pin. A little wayward on that approach. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. Taking out the 3-wood on this one. This one's gonna get sandy. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes.
Second shot on the eighth. This next putt is a par putt for him. Yeah, that one's right in the cup. All right, you need this putt to drop to carry the hole. He's got about 8 feet to the cup. And that putt drops for par. And a two-way tie after that hole. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. Not an amazing swing. Okay, let's plunker in the fairway. Be a good result off the tee here. They've gone with the 7-iron. Okay, hole number 9, shot number 2. Let's see what you got. Come on, kick left. That's a safe shot. Looks like he's in the bunker here. Let's see how this goes down. Oh. This is your look at birdie. Looking really good. And that's a nice little way to end your round, dropping that putt for the bird. And this one he's going to take a stab at for birdie. All right, this one is over and you have triumphed over the competition. Well done out there raking up those skins. Well, that's it for me. This is where we go our separate ways. Thank you for the round.